So berserk, this ain't your usual old excuse for a flirt. You're beautiful, but I'm oozy from them to your shirt. Here's a subject I find delectable. Large, bouncy, fluffy, warm, and also edible. Boobs, hooters, breasts, or say chesticles. I like mine perky, round, and also extra huge. Honestly, I can't define the fascination. All I want is something nice to plant my face in. Like, say, Dolly Parton, my manners. My specialty is breasts and thighs like Colonel Sanders. At night, I say they make the best pillows. She rolls her eyes and laughs when I ask, can I feel those? Oh my, what a treat. I like tits like some guys like feet. Psych, I like them way more. Jeez, let's give them the squeeze they were made for. No itty bitties in my committee. NY City, great New York boobs. Last 2 years overlooked by the dudes. Cause ass is all on the mags and a tube. I haven't seen big boobs on King Magazine. That don't mean I ain't a fan, darling. So, I ain't tryna be the usual jerk. Baby, drive this dude so berserk. This ain't your usual, no excuse for a flirt. You're beautiful, but I'm oozy from them to your shirt. C cups, double D cups, drive me nuts. So re-up on that Vicky C's love. You know I'm trying to see love. Her sweater puppies is never ugly. I see a pair, I swear they say you better touch me. Must be that phenomenal swing, lil' mama. You gotta thank God for the things. Like, wow, she looks so petite and quiet. Who knew two boobs could incite a riot? Right in my pants, I'm tired of the stance. They look so inviting and I'm dying for a chance. For a tug at that bra and I'm tying them straps. They even look nice when she lie in the back. I'm crying in fact, cause they perky and high in the Mac. Like Canada, where's my camera? Like Kodak, and know that I'm a huge fan of ya. Milk spilling, I'll too call the janitor. You complaining of backaches, but just imagine if you were flat like pancakes for Jack's sake. Listen to it, forget the shirt you couldn't fit. You look so good, I got a thing for you, sugar tits.
Titties.